friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. So we're back here at my parents' house, getting it ready to go on the market. And so we've already decluttered a few spaces. If you want to watch that playlist, the Declutter Diaries, go ahead and click the playlist after this video. We are now in the primary bathroom. And so at first I thought we could just do the whole bathroom and the closet, but I realized we've just got to break this down a little bit more. So we're gonna take care of this linen closet here. The next video will be the bathroom, and then the next will be the closet. So that's three spaces, probably because then you'll be watching a 30, 40 minute video. We finished the bedroom over here. So if you wanna watch that video, click that. And the reason why we're only gonna go through the closet for this video is because my mom has a particular habit of putting money in between spaces. So if it's not in the closet, we're thinking maybe it's here in the linen closet. So we just wanna make sure. So instead of just looking at the towel and then putting it in the discard, or if it's a good bed sheet and put it in the, for Goodwill, we have to actually open up each linen and make sure that there's nothing in between. And if, hey, if money falls, I'm ready to catch it. Okay. Let's get going. I don't know where that goes. Do we need any towel at all? Okay, so I would, whoa. Gosh, do you guys see this? That is all trash because these, she has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. She has 7 of the same shoes, or they're about the same. They're Skechers, so we can let go of all that. Plus the holder, because it's a little bit nasty. Back of the door. Okay, and then I think what I'll do next is get the ones kind of here in the front. I mean, this is a great linen closet, isn't it? I would love a closet like this. You can step, it's a walk-in linen closet, which worth the envy. Okay, so I think I'm gonna get Goodwill, and then I'll start looking through those. Okay, that might not have been in frame. I apologize. Anyway, you can see the floor part in this area is done, so we will work on the top. Okay, like I said, we have to go through each thing. Make sure she didn't hide. Keep that. I know she didn't put it in actual bags like this, but in between sheets. That's a good rule. Thank you. this is our keep pile, so we'll see how big that is. And then this is the donate pile, so we're just gonna refold them. So these are all those linens folded again. We're gonna put them in the box and bring them to Goodwill. And then these are the ones we're keeping, so I'm gonna fold those. Okay, these are the ones we're keeping, especially these, because these are tablecloths from the Philippines. All done. Left to right, inside, top to bottom. Okay, friends, all done. It is 2 p.m. We are wiped out. We've been working since, I think, 9:30, so 10, 11, 12, 1. That's 4.5 hours. That's pretty much my personal limit. If I could rest here for another day and then start again tomorrow, that would work, but it is about a 45-minute drive to get here. So we're just gonna head back. We got things to do today. It's actually my anniversary. Happy anniversary to me. Anyway, we did the primary bedroom. You can see that video. And then we did the linen closet back here. We didn't find any money, too bad, but we are feeling good about the stuff that we got rid of. All right, continue following this journey as I declutter my parents' house to get it ready on the market. Click the playlist and I'll see you in the next decluttering.